Saw you last night, but did it all day. Yeah, a lot of murk caught me in a hard way. Got a sticky and I keep it at my dog's place. Hey guys, what's going on? It's the Baller Boys back with another video. And today we're going to be vlogging the Stratford Roadie. We're going on to Stratford to play those guys. Horrible, horrible team. Horrible. We should blow them out. You never know. I'm not playing. This is my game to sit because I'm the goalie. But yeah, so I'm going to be vlogging my experience in Stratford. What a dump that place is. Maybe it got a bit better. All right, we'll see. All right, guys, just picked up a speed bag at Sport Check here. Looking pretty good. Hey, guys, we're back on the road to greatness. We're back in the bathroom here. Same spot as yesterday. I'm getting a, yesterday I got a farmer's wrap. I'm going to get an English McMuffin. Fuel up before the game, even though I'm sitting on the bench today, because it's an easy team, and well, these guys haven't won a game all year, so, you know, if we lose to them, that's bad. That's bad, all right? So, yeah, this is probably the new vlog spot, you know, the bathroom. It's pretty enjoyable in here, so, so yeah, I'll catch you when we're at the arena. G-Wagon, G-Wagon, all the housewives pulling up. I got a lot of toys, 720S pumping Fallout Boy. You was talking shit in the beginning, back when I was feeling unforgiving. I know I pissed you off to see me winning. See the hit glue in my mouth and I be grinning. Yeah. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. 100 deep when I roll like the army. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. Yeah, your grandma more probably know me. Bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow. Everywhere I go, catch me on the block like a Mutombo. 750 Lambo in the Utah snow. Trunk in the... All right, guys, just arrived at the arena here, and oh my God, what a place, what a place. This is 100% the biggest dump I've ever seen. Holy jeez, this is just, oh, this is horrendous. We had to get 2 rooms because how small they are. I'll show you that. This is what they call a dress room, guys. My bag takes up half the room. And it looks big, but it's literally like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 steps and I'm already back. We had to have 2 rooms. We have to have 2 rooms because how crappy this place is. It's older than, oh my God. Like, the toilet's just right out in the open. If you want to go to the bathroom, you got to go right out in the open. In the showers, literally, Oh my God, I've never been in a room worse than this. I've never been in an arena worse than this. Let's get it, baby. Good luck here, boys. Hey? Easy dub.
Easy dub, let's go.
All right, guys, just got home from the game. Picked up a dub 2-1 against the Stratford Warriors. Yeah, that arena was just horrible. Just horrible. There's barely any room in the dressing room. The floor was actually mostly concrete anyways. So we won, and there's like no room on the benches either. It was just horrible. So yeah, now time to go work out. Got to train for an upcoming fight here. So I'm gonna go work out right after the game. So yeah. All right, guys, just got home from the workout here. A little bit sweaty and stuff. So I hope you enjoyed the vlog today. And yeah, subscribe, whatever. We're on the road to 1,000 subs. And yeah, peace.
Way. Saw you last night, but did it all day. Yeah, a lot of murk caught me in a hard way. Got a sticky and I keep it at my dog's place.